Hi everyone, welcome to this English learning video. Today's topic is Commonly Mistaken Words, Part 1. In this video, we will learn about the 15 pairs of commonly mistaken words. We will study the parts of speech, the meaning, and the example of the words. Let's have a quick look on the 15 pairs of commonly mistaken words. Number 1. Accept. Accept. Number 2. Affect, effect. Number 3. Breath, breathe. Number 4. Father, further. Number 5. Is. It's. Number 6. Lay. Lie. Number 7. Lose. Lose. Number 8. Peace. Peace. Number 9. Principle. Principle. Number 10. Sun. Sun. Number 11. Tell. Tell. Number 12. Then. Then. Number 13. There. There. Number 14. Through, though. Number 15. Weak, weak. Usage. Number 1. Accept and accept. Accept means to agree to take something. Example: after a lot of careful thought, Rebecca decided to accept their offer. Accept means not including. Example: the museum is open daily except Mondays. Number 2. Affect and effect. Affect means to cause a change in someone or something. Example: buildings were badly affected by the fire. Effect means the result of a particular influence. Example: the drug had no effect in curing the illness. Number 3. Breath and breath. Breath means the air that goes into and out of your lungs. Example, how long can you hold your breath underwater? Breath means to move air into and out of the lungs. Example, when you breathe out, you expel air from your lungs. Number 4, farther and further. Farther means to a greater distance. Example, it was farther to the shop than I expect. Further is a comparative of far. Example, after a further discussion, we made a decision. Number 5, is and is. Is means belonging to or relating to something. Example, the cat hurt its paw. Is the short form of it is. Example, it's my turn now. Number 6, lay and lie. Lay means to put something in a horizontal position. Example, Katie likes to lay all her toys on the floor. Lie means to say or write something that is not true. Example, Tommy lies about his age online. Number 7, lose and lose. Lose means to fail to succeed in a game or competition. Example, if we lose this game, we are out of the championship. Lose means not firmly held or fastened in place. Example, wear comfortable and loose clothing to your exercise class. Number 8, peace and peace. Peace means the state of being calm or quiet. Example, Leo enjoys the peace of the summer evening. Peace means a part of something. Example, my aunt cut the cake into 6 pieces. Number 9, principle and principle. Principal means the person in charge of a school. Example, our principal gave a talk in the ceremony. Principle means a law, a rule, or a theory that something is based on. Example, my little brother explained the principles behind what he was doing. Number 10. Sun and sun. Sun means a person's male child. Example, the Jones family has 3 grown-up sons. Sun means the star that shines in the sky and provides light and heat for the earth. Example, the sun rises in the east and sets in the west. Number 11. Tell and tell. Tell means a part of an animal's body sticking out from the base of its back. Example, my dog loves to chase his tail. Tell means a story created using imagination. Example, Hansel and Gretel is a classic tale by the Brothers Grimm. Number 12. Then and then. Then is used to join two parts of a comparison. Example, Joanna always walks faster than I do. Then means next or after that. Example, give Jack the letter to read, then he will understand. Number 13. There and there. There means of or belonging to people, animals, or things. Example, which is their house? There means that place. Example, the post office is closed today. Let's go there tomorrow. Number 14. Through and though. Through means from one end or side of something to the other. Example, the reporters walked slowly through the woods. Though means despite the fact that. Example, Fiona is coming next week, though I don't know which day. Number 15. Week and week. Weak means not physically strong. Example, Billy is still weak after his illness. Weak means a period of 7 days. Example, we go to the cinema once a week. Quick review. Number 1. Accept. Accept. Number 2. Affect. Effect. Number 3. breath, breathe. Number 4. Father, further. Number 5. Is. Number 6. Lay. Lie. Number 7. Lose. Lose. Number 8. Peace. Peace. Number 9. Principle. Principle. Number 10. Sun. Sun. Number 11. Tell. Tell. Number 12. Then. Then. Number 13. There. There. Number 14. Through. Though. Number 15. Week. Week. This is the end of today's learning video. Thank you very much.